you're increasingly anti-religion. Why?
Well, people are worshiping religion in place of God and doing it in the name of God. And I'm very much for a Judaism or a Christianity or a secular humanism where there's a faith, and then I can see it in a style of life, in somebody's life. That's what's important to me. And then it's fine, I think. But if it's all bottled up and incestuous and sour, and there's no style of life, why then obviously, you know, something's wrong. And the worship is of God, not of religion.
Right.
Also, what's that music?
It sounds like it might
sound churchy.
Almost it does. I think
well,
it
now
might
it doesn't sound churchy.
The Iron Butterfly. Let me show you something unique. This is a house of gadgets, as you know. And we can actually see
it's a great house of gadgets. The next time I visit, I want to use a saw. I think that saw is fun. My gosh, look at this.
They hit the Iron Butterfly. We're entertaining the other room.
Great.
In a coffee on. Don't you know that I'm loving you? In a God of a Vita, baby. Don't you know that I'll always be true? Oh, won't you come with me? And I'll take my hand. Oh, won't you come with me? And I'll walk this land. Please take my hand. Let me tell you that. Here I go.
Have unusual names these days, and I think the Iron Butterfly is certainly no exception to that. Where does the name come from?
Well, we wanted something that was heavy in regards to music, being tight and together. And then we also wanted something that was versatile,
and light.
Style and original and appealing. And that
well,
would
it's
be
certainly unique, the Iron Butterfly. Really
so
managed.
Together it was a name to live up to as a group.
The theme that you do, which is quite a catchy one, is kind of related to that. Kind of attempts to tell the message a little bit about your own name, doesn't it?
Yeah, it's actually the birth and the life and the death of a butterfly.
Maybe instead of trying to explain it,
yeah.
Maybe we could hear it.
Fine.
Very good.
Mm-hmm.
about that sound, Bill?
It's great.
Really, really the new sound.